One of the thrills of bringing new work to life is not only the collaboration with the playwright on the script, but then taking it that next step with the designers. You know, there's no blueprint for creating a world premiere. You're the first people to ever put your hands on that. Across the boards, we have a fantastic team on this piece, and taking something from conception through the script collaboration, and then the design process comes into play, and the design is talking back and forth with the script and influencing the text.
One of the things that's been interesting about this is being involved with this script since the first draft of it so many years ago and watching the show evolve.
It's a process that starts with the playwright, David Robbins, creating the script, and then the collaboration with the director. You start to fine-tune the script together in a collaborative process.
We were looking at all this research and found these amazing pictures of rubble and the destruction of Berlin.
One of the most enjoyable collaborations, honestly, and something that I think is kind of an overlooked area, is props and how essential that is to bringing a story to life in a very detailed and realistic way.
The weapons have presented a new thing, as has the cello. Those are sort of the main interesting and unique challenges. And what we found was that the most effective thing to do is to rent the weapons, and I was able to draw on some of the contacts of our fight choreographer to get good realistic weapons, sort of bring those into a very specific moment. It's a lot of fun though, trying to get these very specific time period accurate props. That's been sort of the exciting and fun part of this.
What if we tried to do the set all out of rubble? And that became the inspiration for everything we've done up here.
The end of war, the script we've landed on, is a really fascinating thing because you have an almost operatic grandeur about it, and you're trying to capture what it was on sort of a global political scale in World War II, but then you need to be able to zero in to the intimate moments that characters are having in real life or death decisions that these characters are making.
Starting this project was really interesting because there's many different environments that I have to be able to create with lights. Everything from down inside of a little bunker where you're cramped in and next to a bunch of, you know, other people and things are falling and bombs are exploding, to wide open spaces in the middle of a moonlit night.
My first thoughts were how cinematic it is in scale and in terms of storytelling. You know, it's a very stylized piece and music plays a big role in that. It's so great when that kind of stuff is built into the text and there's opportunities there.
In my process, I bring together and research gobs of imagery. And in that, I call that and presented to Nathaniel, and it's really, it was watching what the reaction was. So we would see together the more of a poetic quality of the imagery, and Nathaniel and I often had a similar reaction to, oh, that captures it.
The costumes for the show sort of involved two different whole areas. People who were in Berlin under the siege, they had civilian wear, but they probably didn't have any new clothes at all. These are old, these are distressed clothes. German uniforms, both infantry and the Gestapo. Russian uniforms, these were also infantry people. Finding really good replica uniforms. We've resourced places in Moscow, we've resourced places in China that do replications. And we got some good Gestapo uniforms that are also duplicates.
Visually, it works in that there's this contrast between the experience of this outside, this destruction of Berlin, this hard, these angular, these metal pieces, or this muddy, these bombardments, and then we get back into the concert going or the home, and there's something very quiet about that and still.
It's just such a wonderful, wonderful collaborative team at Virginia Rep, and everybody's really been all in bringing this original work to life.